The piece we are going to play is Princess Royale. It was written by Terlico Carolan, a blind harper, and he wrote it for his patron's daughter, Miss MacDermot Roe.